so today I've got the gorgeous Teddy in with me, and he just has agreed to give me a hand showing you how to apply eye drops to your dog's eye. Depending on what the problem is, we will dispense a variety of products. Some of them are gel-based, others are more of a drop, but today I've just got some lubricant eye gel just to pop in and show you how to do it. So, let's just sit in here. Are you going to sit for me? Sit. Good boy. Okay, so first off, take the lid off. Simple first step, but a bit annoying if you get there and the lid is on. So, with my non-dominant hand, I just hold on to the other side of his head. We're aiming here for his left eye. And then using my little finger, I basically try and pull the skin back a little bit on his face just to hold the eye open. The key is to try and aim from above. If you go straight at the eye, they can see it coming and they'll close their eye. So just try and help hold that eye open. Apply a little bit, avoid the eyelashes because that tickles them. So then once he blinks around a few times, you can move the eyelids for them or you can pretend to kind of do that and they'll blink and move it around. That then distributes evenly across the eye.